what to do when you come to a scenario where you have to e-brake, especially when it comes to the traffic light. Because the traffic lights are the ones that you usually get into that kind of scenario. First thing always is to always check behind you. Always check behind you. Because if someone behind you can fucking stop in time, he's gonna ram your ass. And you end up a fucked up day. So always check behind you. Because that's what I do. I always check. If I can't read down my brake and I'll look behind me to see whether or not any fucking idiot behind me can that person slow down. If they can't, I'll just accelerate up. And yeah, I'll argue it. I had the proof on the camera, on the helmet, the proof to say that there's a fucking idiot behind me. And if I don't get out in time, and you can see that the guy can't stop. So that's my personal way of dealing with it. So the number two is you gotta make sure that when you brake, you do not hesitate. You do it. You do not think, can I accelerate? Because if you don't get, if you don't be, what's the word, if you don't make a proper decision, the people behind you, they don't know what the fuck you're doing. And the last thing you want is to get caught up, you know, so. Then the third one, which is the final thing that I always do, is be prepared. Be prepared. You need to stop what's going to happen behind you and in front of you. If you cannot stop, be prepared what's going to happen behind you and in front of you. Now, this is a bit confusing, but let's take both of its the scenario, alright? So first is, you need to brake right now, and lights turn red, and you need to avoid this car. So you brake, you look down, you quickly assess, look up and down to assess whether or not can you brake in time as well. And because if you can't brake in time, you gotta remember that whatever you do, you are gonna be affecting and gonna be affected by the car behind and in front of you. Same goes with the opposite, you know, after you brake, you know, so you gotta make sure, because there's nothing worse than a fucked up day on any given day, any given scenario. The last thing you want is to have a bad experience. So that's my way of looking at it. Who knows if this helps you guys avoid an accident, then you know that's the most important thing. But in any way, thanks for watching.